take out your face wash. I'm using my Inatur face wash. Nilisha, I, and Bhavya, even Tani, we all are using Inatur Silky Skin face wash. Okay, this is good for what kind of skin? Who can tell me?
Yeah, it's for dry skin, very sensitive skin. It's giving good results. I've used for at least 5 times now. It's really nice. Yeah.
So people who are having normal to dry skin can use this face wash. I just love this face wash. Okay, so chalo, start karte hain. So I've taken my face wash. This much is more than enough. Apply it onto your full face. Start massaging. Rub the face wash in between your hands like this. You can also take a little bit of water so that you can massage it. So look at this cute little one. Now I'm massaging. It's really soft. Again, you can increase and decrease the intensity. And I am done. Here is the brush, and this is a kind of a massager, but I use it again for cleaning my face only. So please go and wash your face now. Take out your face pack brush, take out your toner. First, apply your toner, or you can spray this toner on your face. I'm using today Inatur Rose Toner because I have normal to dry skin. If you have normal to oily skin, you can use their cucumber toner. That is also one of the best toner I have come across.
What is the direction for the neck?
Upwards, upwards.
Upwards.
Or you can also, you know, see how the way I'm using. You can also massage it like this. Even for the people who are having their dark neck, they can feel that there is some kind of tan here. You can massage it like this. Benefits of Upton. I've made my Upton. I have normal to dry skin. I've taken 2 teaspoons of wheat flour, 2 teaspoons of rice flour, 2 teaspoons of red masoor dal powder, 5 teaspoons of raw milk, and 1 to 1.5 teaspoons of fresh cream. I've mixed all the ingredients together, and this is how the consistency will look like. My mom makes a Upton powder at home, so I have used that Upton powder. You can use whatever ingredients I have told you, that's really good. And for normal to oily skin, I've taken 2 teaspoons of besan, which is chickpea flour, 2 teaspoons of rice flour, 2 teaspoons of masoor dal powder, 2 teaspoons of curd, and I've mixed all the ingredients together and I've made the paste. So it will look something like this. So you can see both the packs for dry skin and for oily skin. I have normal to dry skin, and after that we'll be putting mask, because after doing exfoliation our pores get open, so we need to close them, and we'll apply our pomegranate mask. Okay, so let's start applying it onto our face. If you are not able to make this Upton at home, it's okay. You can buy it from us. My mom makes this Upton at home. So it's absolutely herbal, organic. And there is no preservatives in this Upton. And it's absolutely safe for every skin type, for every age, for every gender. Whenever someone books us for their own pre-bridal, we always use this Upton as their body polishing treatment. It polishes your body, it removes your suntan, your sunburn, and it gives your skin that luscious glow. You can apply it onto your hands as well in the meanwhile.
Can we preserve this also for 2-3 days?
For 2 days, yes, you can.
Okay.
तो जब भी आपको हमारे यहाँ से ये उपटन मिलता है उसमें थोड़ा सा कपूर भी डाला होता है, सो दैट कपूर इज अ नेचुरल प्रिजर्वेटिव. यू कैन सेव दिस उपटन पाउडर फॉर गुड 6 months टू 1 year, एंड इफ देर इज टू मच ऑफ समर लाइक दीज डेज, आजकल बहुत गर्मी है तो इस उपटन में कई बार प्रॉब्लम आ जाती है. कोशिश करें आप इसको फ्रिज में रखें. सो आप 10 मिनट इसको छोड़ दें, उसके बाद हल्के हल्के हाथ से मसाज करेंगे. एंड इफ यू हैव नॉर्मल टू ऑयली स्किन, यू कैन यूज कुकुम्बर वाटर टू मसाज दिस उपटन. हाउ टू टेक आउट द कुकुम्बर वाटर, हेयर इज द रेसिपी. ग्रेट योर कुकुम्बर, देन यू नो जस्ट स्क्वीज इट इन अ मसलिन क्लॉथ, जो भी निकलेगा पानी उसका आप वो पानी लेके अपने फेस पे मसाज कर सकते हैं उपटन के ऊपर, ये एक तरह का नेचुरल टोनर होगा आपके लिए. आई एम टेकिंग माय इनातो टोनर. Slowly and gradually start massaging it onto your face in upward movements and in circular movements. Please don't take this scrub, this Upton, very close to your under eye area or onto your eyelid area. One most important tip, if you have acne, if you have pimples, pustules onto your face, please don't do any kind of massage and you can go and wash your face after 10 minutes. But if your skin is clear, then you can massage your face. Keep on massaging with gentle hands. Even at the back of your neck. So guys, go and wash your face now. I want you all to see my skin. So it's fine. There is no rash. Nothing. My skin is glowing. So, जैसे कि आप सब जानते हो कि हमने कल ब्लीच सेशन करा था, आज हम उपटन कर रहे हैं. सो मैं बहुत ही स्लोली एंड ग्रेजुअली आपको स्टेप बाय स्टेप ये सब चीजें दिखा रही हूँ. 18 डे पे हमने अपना ब्लीच करा था. 18 डेज तक मैंने आपको DIY होममेड रेसिपी मास्क बताया. 18 डे पे मैंने आपको ब्लीच बताया. अगर कुछ लोगों को ये ब्लीच करना ट्रिकी लग रहा हो, या इफ यू आर गोइंग टू बी मैरिड सून एंड यू फाइंड दिस ब्लीच सेशन अ लिटिल ट्रिकी, सो प्लीज डोंट ट्राई इट एट होम. Go to professional and you can trust them, because normally professionals ko ye sare steps pata hote hain, and if they are truly a professional, they will follow all these small tips and tricks what I have told you in my 18 day session. And today we are doing a two-step facial, which is a Upton, and now we'll be applying a DIY homemade recipe mask, which is a pomegranate mask. This is my pomegranate face mask and the consistency will look like this. I have taken 2 teaspoons of pomegranate juice and I have added 2 teaspoons of my all-purpose flour, which is maida, because I have normal to dry skin. For normal to oily skin, I have taken again 2 teaspoons of pomegranate juice and added 2 teaspoons of chickpea flour, which is besan, and the consistency will look something like this. The benefits of pomegranate mask will be explained by Tani. Tani, can you tell me what are the benefits of this face mask?
Hi, first of all, thanks a lot for the Upton. It's awesome. I'm glowing. You can see my skin. So for pomegranate, first of all, I'm a diabetic and I never knew, because of few we got this plus point, that I came to know that pomegranate really helps in sugar. It decreases the level of sugar, first of all. So I had 1 bowl pomegranate first, and after that I'm applying this mask with you. So it has antioxidant, first of all. It's more than 3 times like green tea also. Secondly, it has a lot of vitamins like C, E, B9 and K. The third point, it helps in anti-aging. So it helps us from sun damage. And it helps us in infection of our skin from like fungus or some bacteria, if we have fungal infection or something. I never knew that the pomegranate is so helpful to our skin. Thirdly, you've given us a very nice and simple recipe of a mask. And we can add, I think, a lot of things to it. Honey, curd, rose water. And it helps us reducing wrinkles, fine lines on our face. So I think it's an excellent fruit. So we can eat and we can apply also.
Thank you, Tani. ओके
कि जो हमारे जो ड्राई पैचेस हैं उसको भी स्मूथ करता है मास्क. ये व्हाइटनिंग तो करता ही है फेस के साथ साथ, जो ड्राई पैचेस होते हैं उसको भी स्मूथन्स करता है रेगुलर अगर हम इसे यूज करें तो. और ये अपने आप में एक ब्राइटनिंग फ्रूट है, तो अगर हम इसका रेगुलर यूज करेंगे तो हमारे फेस पे जितने भी ब्लेमिशिंग है, डार्क स्पॉट्स है, उसको भी रिड्यूस करता है.
चले गए लेली.
यस मैम, यस मैम. बहुत ज्यादा थी और बिल्कुल क्लियर होगी मेरी नोज उपटन के बाद.
गुड, थैंक यू विनीत, थैंक यू सो मच बेबी.
थैंक यू सो मच मैम.
यू आर वेलकम.
थैंक यू.
तो जैसे कि तानी हमें ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन कर चुकी है इस पैक के बारे में, आई स्टिल वांट टू से वन मोर थिंग दैट दिस पैक हैज एंटी एजिंग प्रॉपर्टीज, इट हैज एंटी इन्फ्लेमेटरी प्रॉपर्टीज, सो इफ यू हैव सेंसिटिव स्किन यू कैन अप्लाई दिस मास्क, इट विल काम डाउन योर स्किन, इट विल रिड्यूस द रेडनेस इन योर स्किन, एज आई हैव लिटिल बिट ऑफ रोसेशिया ऑन टू माई फेस especially on my cheek area, so it pack is giving me that cooling effect and I can feel that this pack will give me anti-aging benefits as well, as it has whole lot of vitamin C, vitamin K into it, and it also has many antioxidants in it, so it will give us whole lot of benefits. You should not only apply this mask, you should eat pomegranate as well, it's a great fruit. So yeah, let's wait for good 5 minutes. Aaj aapne upkan kara?
हाँ मैंने किया.
कैसा लगा?
इट वॉज वंडरफुल. इट वॉज एक्चुअली वर्किंग ऑन माई स्किन एंड गिविंग मी अ वेरी यू नो सप्पल इफेक्ट ऑल्सो एंड आई वॉज फीलिंग गुड आफ्टर रिमूविंग इट. आई फेल्ट एनी काइंड ऑफ रैश ऑन माई स्किन एंड इट इज गिविंग मी अ रिफ्रेशिंग इफेक्ट ऑल्सो एंड सप्पल इफेक्ट.
पैक इज ऑलमोस्ट रेडी. इट्स 5 to 6 minutes now and I don't allow my face mask to dry 100% to dry completely. So if your mask is ready, please go and wash your face. So look at my skin. I was having a little bit of dull skin. I'm taking my moisturizer today, which is Clinique Dramatically Different. I've taken my moisturizer on my hand and now I'm applying it on my full face and then rubbing the product in between my hands like this. Now start massaging onto your face. Never ever avoid your neck. Whatever product is left in between your hands, please start massaging onto your neck. Your product should penetrate well into your skin. It should not remain on the surface of your skin. And if you want, you can use kneading movements as well. Take out your eye cream. I'm using today Kiehl's under eye cream. Start applying small dots and then start tapping. Use your ring finger because ring finger is having very light pressure. Apply your under eye cream on your under eye area, like in this particular movement, which is tapping movement. Do not forget your eyelid area. Be gentle, don't be in a hurry. And I'm done. I'm taking today my Laneige lip balm. It says lip sleeping mask in berry. You should always hydrate and moisturize your lips. And I'm done.
Actually, my skin is really soft. और बहुत लाइक यू कैन सी इट्स रियली सॉफ्ट और मेरे को यहाँ पे ग्लो भी आ रहा है तो आई एम फीलिंग रियली गुड.
सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम वेरी मच पैम्पर्ड टुडे टू माय स्किन. आई हैव लॉट ऑफ वेरी स्मूथ टुडे स्पेशली आफ्टर द उपटन एंड दिस मास्क इज लाइक अ योगर्ट टू मी एज इफ आई वॉज अप्लाइंग अ योगर्ट ऑन माई फेस. इट्स सो टेम्पटिंग आई कांट टेल यू.
Yeah.
And the color is beautiful. The color is really beautiful. It's really nice and silky. Satin feeling lag rahi hai mujhe. I can explain in my fabric line. It's more like a satin to me.
Good. I can see that satin feel on your skin.
Yes.
Also, I can't touch it. I can't touch it and feel, but virtually I can see that satin feel. Good, Tani. Yeah. I'm so happy to see that.
Thank you.
You're welcome. अगर आज आप पहली बार मेरा ये वीडियो देख रहे हैं सो मैं आपको रिक्वेस्ट करती हूँ दैट आप डे वन पे जाइए, डे वन से फॉलो करिए एंड आप स्लोली एंड ग्रेजुअली 21 डेज के बाद देख पाएंगे कि आपकी स्किन में कितना इम्प्रूवमेंट हो गया. इफ यू आर गोइंग टू बी मैरिड सून, इफ यू आर ब्राइड टू बी और इफ यू आर ग्रूम टू बी, डू नॉट मिस दिस 21 डे CTM स्किन चैलेंज. दिस CTM विल ब्रिंग अमेजिंग चेंज इन योर स्किन. It will give you amazing result. Your skin will be more whiter, brighter and tighter at the end of the session. So do not miss any step. follow me step by step. Do your CTM with me by watching all of my YouTube videos. एक बार फेस उपटन करने से पहले कान के पीछे आप पैच टेस्ट जरूर कर लें. डू लेट मी नो इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेरी इन योर माइंड. गो टू द कमेंट सेक्शन, यू कैन राइट देयर एंड आई विल डेफिनेटली सॉल्व इट. सो आई एम डन विद माय डे 19 ऑफ 21 डे CTM स्किन चैलेंज. आई होप सो यू हैव लाइक माय वीडियो. सो डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल एंड गिव मी अ थम्स अप. एंड लास्ट बट नॉट द लीस्ट, डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू हिट द बेल आइकन सो दैट यू शुड नॉट मिस एनी ऑफ माय वीडियो. सी यू, बाय, टेक केयर.